and make myself a new axe, actually. Not out of iron, but out of stone.